All right, let's talk about Valeri Nichushkin, who was brilliant for the Colorado Avalanche in Game 1. He got the goal early in the first period, put the Avs up 2-0, and then he had the primary assist on Andrei Burakovsky's game-winning goal in overtime. He's been great for the Avs all playoffs long. He's got 11 points, 6 goals, and 15 games played. He's actually second on the team in shots on goal with 53, and third in individual scoring chances for with 53. In terms of regular season play, he was largely undrafted in fantasy hockey drafts this past season, but he did put up career highs in points with 52, goals with 25. And in terms of goals per game, he's just outside the top 50 with 0.40 goals per game. He's a pending UFA, $2.5 million AAV this past season. I would anticipate he's going to make a little more than that this upcoming year. So keep an eye out for that guy in fantasy hockey drafts. Don't sleep on him.